forgot to do the laundry. I gotta go work tomorrow. I need to hurry up with the laundry. No way. My washer is broken. My clothes are too dirty. I can't wear them. I gotta figure something out.
Where are you off to this late, young lady?
My washing machine at home is broken, so I'm trying to figure something out.
What about going to a laundromat?
A laundromat? I haven't been here long, so I don't really know what's around in the neighborhood.
If you take the bus and go just 5 stops, there's a new laundromat that opened recently. I use it often myself. It has good facilities.
5 stops? Thanks for the info, I appreciate it. What's with the bloody axe behind you and the blood on you?
I just tripped while walking. No need to worry. Thanks, though.
There's no way you'd look like that just from falling. I'm not expressing any concern. I'm just asking. What really happened here?
Here for laundry, right? Just do your laundry quietly and be on your way when you're spoken to nicely.
Up for me?
Out buying food this late, huh? Haven't seen you around here before, have I?
No, I just moved to this area recently. My washing machine broke, so I'm waiting for my laundry at the laundromat and thought to stop by.
That laundromat?
What about it? Was there an issue? Come to think of it, I noticed the laundromat owner had blood on him earlier.
Haven't seen the news yet, huh? Young women going missing in this town lately. Go home right now. Don't even think about returning to that laundromat.
Really? I had no idea. Someone just told me it was the nearest laundromat, so I went there.
Listen, dear, never step foot in that laundromat again, and hurry on home now.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind.
Thank you.
the laundry place you recommended? It's a terrible place. Someone tried to kill me there, but why are you still here?
What?
You're quite predictable, huh?